stars should show what they're made of. For the others, it's going to be a day of hard labor in order to reach the finishing line. An attack is launched! There's now more than a minute between them. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
Counterattack by Michael Woods.
This climb features some dreadful percentages. Seems content to let it grow. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed.
Counterattack by Alexis Villamoz.
They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Their front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack.
Moritz has fallen. Michael Woods goes into the attack.
The breakaway has got more than a good lead. The pack is going to have to react. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Thank goodness everyone else escaped unhurt. Somebody says that a rider is down. Whoa! There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! The gap is widening. The pack doesn't seem too concerned. The Entente and the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The riders are in a portion above 10%. Only a few riders are capable of following the very fast pace up front. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. We're starting the last third of the race. Breakaway in the leading group. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Another attack in the leading group! And he sprints away in attack! You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind.
Bardet's off. Counterattack by Pierre Latour.
The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Only 15 kilometers left. A rider just launched an attack. Only 10 kilometers left. So it's noses downhill, which will allow the riders to catch their breath. Five kilometers remaining. And they're off! It's going to be very fast! They can go flat out to the finishing line at the bottom, but they've got to watch their trajectory on the way down.
Victory for Romain Bardet.
The tail-enders are still coming in. Rider is down. And here are a few of the key moments